Figure for ancient setting.
So, just officially waiting at the bus stop, ready to get on the bus. Get to the ground, and then watches win, lose or draw. Yo yo, so just arriving at Gresham now, where the third team are playing against Pythons. Hopefully we can get a well-deserved win today. The winds are coming, just don't know when they're gonna come. We've lost our first two opening games. We need 3 points from somewhere. Where could they be coming from? Let's see. They're coming from today. Because we've got a strong enough team to beat teams in our league. It's just the individual mistakes that cost us. So we've got to cut the individual mistakes out and we've just got to, you know, play our game, score goals, keep a bit of game management and win. It's a nice, beautiful, sunny day for it as well. Look, there's people biking it, people chilling on the pitches. But yeah, our pitch is over there. I'm just making my way now. And it should be a good game. I'm hoping it's a good game anyway. You know, it's disappointing not to be selected for the team, but you know, we've got a lot of players this season that need tries. So, you know, you've got to understand that as well. Also, you've got to give the manager a headache as well. You've got to push for your position back. see what happens, eh? See what happens today. What time are we kicking off? Three?
Half two.
Half two. Finish. Do that in the game. Well played, boys. Doing us proud. Keep playing, boys.
Show me. Oh, ho, ho. on, Sam. So I mean, work now, work now, work now.
Right, so that's the end of the first half. Very great first half. We've come in 1-0 up. We go again second half now. We've had a good team talk. Everyone knows what the jobs are, what we need to do. Let's get back out there and manage this game and win it. No, we're 1-0 ahead. Let's just hold it or go out and get another couple more goals. I mean, to be fair, these are like playing against flaming a load of bloody, you know, Romanian plumbers. 11 plumbers out there. Easy peasy. Oh. So we're out for second half.
Right shoulder.
outstanding work, okay? That's what's going to be put in.
That's time, it. Miller. Have a look now.
Whip it.
Gaskin, holding Gaskin. Think about it.
Awesome.
Oh, bless.
How?
Lucky Tom. Lucky Tom.
Right, we're going for the infected again. It's time for na-na-na. Let's go. See what's happening. I don't even know why I did that. That was just...
It's Wednesday tomorrow.
Bloody crazy. Yeah.
It's Thursday the day after.
We're going to sit all these zombies down.
Right.
And we're going to do na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. How are you going to get infected? Oh, na 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 na. I've got shag bag lil as well. Shag bag lil's not holding enough. Get him, shag bag lil! So, bloody shag bag lil. It's not very good tonight. Yo, what's up, guys? A massive 3 points at the weekend. Yeah, man. The team did us proud. And, you know, we created a lot of chances. We took our chances. We scored 5 goals. We beat, you know, Pythons and the 11 Plumbers. And job done. Result, 3 points. Undisputed. We move on to next week now.